Now let's go ahead and get a check on our business news with that. And now, and here is Money Man Kelly Brothers.
Well, the market is in positive territory again. Remember, we're just kind of, it's little momentum plays at the beginning of the year here with a few days up, a few days down. Yesterday was positive, and we're starting off that way again today. Here are the real-time numbers. Dow Jones Industrial Average in early trading is up 42 points at 13,432. The NASDAQ is in positive territory, as is the S&P. We have initial jobless claims up by 4,000 in the latest period to 371,000. So a slight gain in initial jobless claims. We also have nothing coming out of Europe in terms of their central bank. So that's good news. Status quo. Their economy is doing enough to at least let their central bankers sit on their hands, at least for a while. And China's exports up by 14% in December. So you basically have had decent news out of this country, out of Europe, and out of Asia that will usually lead to a positive market. We'll see where the rest of earnings season, though, brings us as we hit full stride in that next week. Guys, back to you.
All right. We will see. Kelly, appreciate it.
All right.